presentations won't last any longer than 20 minutes from each governmental entity. The presentations are for information purposes only. Questions, if you have questions, what I would say is that you need to go to that governmental entity and ask the question, you know, after the meeting, or call and set up a meeting of the two governmental entities. If you have a question, if you're in the audience and you have just a question that you just have to ask, then I encourage you to write it on the back of your agenda and then give it to the applicable representative. It's a question for the school system. Give it to Wes.
Your smile gets bigger and bigger.
If it's something this year, give it to me. If it's something next year, then the future, give it to Wes. But if it's something for the city, give it to John or Larry. If it's something for the county, give it to one of the commissioners. If it's something for the city school board, give it to Bill or Jamie. Ms. Ann, give it to one of y'all. But the main purpose here is to brainstorm ideas that we can engage in closer working relationships in the future. So at this point, Bill, why don't you have your board introduce themselves? Because this may be the first time that we've ever met together, so some people may not know who all's on board.